You want to know the context for why I had the idea to watch this? Because last, I made another... I already made two clips of this. One, I went to Banana Bay, but then it switched to Hightower. And then I went again, but it went to Process. I lost the first round, even though I just joined and had no way of winning. And then we talked. And then someone started doing the conga on my team. I just joined. I was the medic, by the way. Didn't stop conging very much. Anyways. I just wait until Demo says it. Come on, Demo, say it! Say it, Demo. Say it, Demo! He said it! Process again. Surely not gonna get put in the same match, am I? If I joined the same match as the way they got Kongen in. I may have joined the same match. Why? We have 3 scouts, 3 demos, 4 engineers! I'm going soldier. Hold on, I want to learn the process rollout. How do I learn the process rollout? Apparently there's some process rollout. Process rollout. Hold on a minute, I want to learn the process rollout. Wait, I can't learn the process rollout here. Maybe later. I'm gonna learn the process rollout later. Okay. I don't know why I had a brilliant idea to learn the process rollout. But I did. I'll learn it later. Anyways. What's that other stupid dance?
Long!
Wait, jump up!
Jump up!
Ayoko sa floor.
Guilty
na. What's that other stupid dance? I'm already done, I'm looking for the man with this. There it is.
Let's do it! Come on!
big stuff. All of you are dancing, babies. Spy crab. That's the only thing where they go very high because I'm about to dance. Now I'm not gonna dance. Just go watch. Just go watch my robot TikTok. And then another the other stupid dance. Like this one. This is what I'm talking about. And by stupid dance, I mean stupidly awesome dance. Oh jeez. If I go into process once more again, I'm just gonna skip. Process again! I swear, this is the same match. Hold on a minute. I can't do the process rollout if my life depended. I'm gonna go not necessarily fast count. I blew myself up! That pirate was a spy! Oh, dude, I can't, look. My engineer's gonna get backstabbed. And his stuff's gonna get wrecked. Gonna stay out of here. No, please. Please, no. Oh, jeez. Dude, I shot rockets because I was getting away from you guys. If I go into process one more time, I am going to turn off process. I don't know, maybe just stay. Is there like only one server in these 33 maps I turned on? Maybe 34, I'm not sure. 3 fast time, 1 manpower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7 to 7 is 14. Move plus 3 is 17. 17 goes. That's 29. 50, 31. 33. Is there only one server playing on one of the 33? On one of the 33 maps I have on? Oh, jeez. What is this? Don't put me there again, please. What is he even looking at? Think about it, if I was any childlike. Gonna be processed again. What? Why do I keep joining process? No, I need a video for this one. I spent 12 minutes rejoining the same map over and over again. What do I do with that? We have 5 cats and I'm gonna be number 6. Dude, I'm always friendly before the round starts, alright? Don't judge me. Somewhere where the ping is super high. Ooh, I'm Sonic. Can you imagine a full big face blaster scout thing? A baby face scout with full boost. Doing that. No, I wanna go back. It's chilled back there. No chickening out, I'm gonna go. Oh, they didn't fight back, it's most likely not. Why are there so many scouts? How many? 12. It's only 5 people using other playing other classes. 8 scouts. 8 scouts on our team. Pain. Imagine a bunch of panic attack engineers just building, curdling in the final point. That would be a scout's worst nightmare. Nice hustle concept, son. Let's come to the salad. Have a disadvantage against scouts because probably not gonna get hits on them. Well, I'm gonna rally against the scouts. I'm gonna go medic. I'm gonna go medic! Oh, dude. This might be the worst mistake I've ever made. They're probably gonna target me, but on the bright side, you're not gonna get targeted by it. On the bright side, my scouts aren't gonna get targeted. Those were 3 random crits. Come on, man. I wish this thing also mirrored triple jumps. Double and triple jumps. It already mirrors demoknight. Got evaporated! No, deleted is the better thing, is the better term. I got deleted by the freaking. I got deleted by the Kamehameha thing. That's a bad metaphor. Oh no 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 no! I got fish killed, they can't even be mad about that. Killed me with a fish. A fish. Don't score shots, man. It doesn't always work. You're going to be angering your enemies more than actually, you know, killing them. Oh jeez. Oh no! I that was on me. I went for the 25% intro. and the possibility of killing the enemy. No headshots thing is really needed. You're not really gonna get headshots as a medic. He has no weapons to get headshot. Why would they give that stat in the first? Why would they show that stat in the first place? Aurora don't get headshot it with any weapon. Oh jeez, I keep getting fish killed! Can you get the cloak and dagger? Yes, he is! My stars is going to go low, so I'm just going to do the same thing and put all the details in the description with my storage. I have a feeling my storage is going to run out right now, so bye.